current roundtable is dedicated to launching this program in the Europe and Central Asia region. This gives the opportunity to countries to meet together, to meet the experts with FAO and discuss all the topics which are covered by this new program. Not only FAO makes presentations to countries and explaining the meaning of each theme, but also countries make presentations about those topics, about the experience of doing agricultural censuses and including this or that topic in their census. So that will be opportunity not only for countries to learn from FAO, but also for FAO to learn from countries and also for countries to learn from each other. When this series is finished, all countries throughout the world will have a good experience and good guidelines how to conduct censuses during this period, 2016-2025.